as presented by the vibrantly dressed participants of the Shoka House.